we go. No ritual.
It has to be.
Easy there, cowboy. What ritual?
Please. Come on. Do something.
Oh, you're gonna be sorry.
No.
What am I supposed to do with this?
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Oh, right. That makes sense.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Don't get fresh with me.
Remember what happened. Did anyone see what I did?
Can't say I've always seen eye to eye with the law.
Are these guys gonna show up every time we pick something up?
I'll just give you a little squirt of this, and then we'll see what happens.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand, monster.
This can't be happening. Dance all over your dumb ass. I really need some bullets.
Double points.
Make hay while the sun shines. Should keep me going, if only for a little longer.
The Ruby Rabbit. Each of you knows this place. What does it mean to you?
What?
Your sacrifice.
I guess we just have to hold them off.
Please, let this be a dream. Help me!
The rules are no touching! What the hell is that? mask or something?
That's a good thing.
I get a cold shiver down my spine every time that happens.
Nothing like a little Dutch courage.
I just realized, what if one time I don't change back?
Carpenter!
Someone's boarding up the barricades. Maybe I can trade this for something more valuable.
Oh shit! Now what?
I guess I'll come back later. Uh-oh. This gun has stopped working.
Your world, as it was, is still here. It's shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in the fractured shadow of reality.
Sucks being them, I guess.
Don't get fresh with me, Buster! How about that? Free ammo! Back to my old stuff. It's still as messed up as it was before.
The boxing gym. Is this room familiar to you? Your sacrifice has been chosen.
I guess we just have to hold them off.
No, I'm not.
I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
Hey, we got a problem. A big problem. The mayor's trying to make a name for himself, sticking his nose where it don't belong. He's looking into allegations of police bribery. What do you say we get together at the usual joint? Talk things through. Figure out a way to put this to bed before it gets out of hand. Trust me. Have I ever steered you wrong before?
I ain't fought in 18 months. I'm stepping at the last minute. I only got 2 weeks to train. But the outcome ain't in any doubt. See, I ain't leaving nothing to chance. He may be the number one contender, but his career ends tonight. You just make sure the ref knows to look the other way, because this ain't gonna be pretty. But once it's done, once you collect your debts and your bets, I get my shot at the title.
I do understand the seriousness of the situation. Why else would I be talking to my lawyer? But just to be clear, can you please tell me precisely how much debt my wife has accumulated? Do you happen to know if our life insurance policies are fully paid up? No. No. I can assure you, I'd never, ever think of taking such a course of action. No, I just want to make sure that our affairs are in order.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
You fucking talking to me? This might clear up some of the weeds around here.
In your mortal hands, you now hold the summoning key.
What, do I have to start writing up reports?
You looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are.
We must hurry. We proceed to hasten the collapse of the dimension.
Judge ain't gonna go easy on ya.
This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of? Here we go.
Oh God, this
the
is
ritual
a nightmare.
Has
it has to be. Wait. What?
Something.
Hey, that's assaulting
Help
an officer.
Me!
You know, I can think of a few places I'd like to shove this.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Sacred place? Really? Then what? Some worm monster comes for its babies?
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
Oh. Anyone else dizzy coming back from that? I feel like I'm gonna puke.
Sorry, sorry. This is property of the police department.
Who the fuck invited you?
Talking to me?
You came from.
I thought I had more rounds than this.
Insta-kill!
Bleed from me! This gun is worth diddly squat without bullets! Snitch, that's one thing. He was a no-good low-life. When life gives you lemons, buy a fucking gun. Screaming. It's not like it was the only head you had. We're looking at the death penalty right here, pal. Not going down without a fight, huh?
What just happened? Someone slipped me a Mickey?
Oh.
Boarding those things up only delays the inevitable. You just signed your own death warrant! You fucking goons think you can intimidate me? One piece of gum, that's all I get. What the fuck is this even doing? Where's my backup weapon? That shit is crazy! Those fuckers couldn't even touch me! Familiar, in so much as I know some of the guys who train here. You know, close, these things kind of look cheap. Hey, this area is under police control! I'm glad all my smoking means I couldn't really taste that. I'm gonna need some more slugs real soon.
Double points.
Sounds like we're about to hit a big payday.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. You have blood on your hands. Be cleansed.
Bunch of hair.
Hey, this area is under police control.
Oh. talk to get more slugs.
The Burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here. Your sacrifice has been...
What is this? Publicity started something?
I'm not ready to call it a day just yet. You want to know what's weird? I'm getting used to that. How long has this shit been sitting here? Jackie V claims that a minor victory. You are gonna regret that. Real soon. Damn it, I'm completely out.
Complete the ritual. The Gateworm's energy must be released.
So what? Just leave it here? Larry's whiskey tasted better than this shit.
leaves me with a pounding headache.
Remember me from war. Yes, I do remember, LOL. I have an actual mod menu on it. That is cool. I haven't played it in a while.
Kaboom.
You gonna exercise your right to remain silent now? Claws away from me, freak! Back the fuck off or I'm about to take you in! Finally, I can give my feet a rest. I guess I'm no stranger to the sudden appearance of new evidence. Maybe I should just keep riding the train. At least I can always see where they're coming from.
Boy, everything looked a little different when I was like that. Like after a few years. I've been shot 3 times on active duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me. Train's going someplace nice. Watch your step when leaving the train. Wouldn't want anyone to break their neck. My partner used to love chewing gum. You try to drag me down with you? I don't know how this shit works, but I'm gonna roll with it. Whoa, someone trying to help us? They don't even have mouths. Thank heavens for that, I was getting low. Jackie V claims that a minor victory. Not going down without a fight, huh? All kinds of ugly. Shit stain. I'm not warning you again. Don't fuck with Jackie Vincent.
Double points.
Ain't ever gonna turn down the chance at a little kickback, you know what I mean?
Jackie V doesn't ride trains. He would piss on trains.
This is your last chance to give up quietly! Hey, that's assaulting an officer. I ain't going down that easily. You are a stubborn son of a bitch, I'll give you that.
Insta-kill!
Who wants to learn about the law? Don't make me get tough on you, big guy! This is your last chance? Give up quietly! No chance you're gonna come quietly, huh?
I have to swallow this. Gum makes a real mess on the sidewalk. Jackie V doesn't ride trains. He would piss on trains. Get going. I'm getting bored over here. Maybe I should just keep riding the train. At least I can always see where they're coming from.
think I want to know what hatches out of here. Oh, shit, I'm glad this thing goes here. That thing was weighing me down. Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. This shit weird anymore. Judge ain't gonna go easy on you. You got something better to do? Well, that's good. This area's condemned. Kill you slow? Don't bark! Back off! I'm the one asking the questions. I ain't going down that easily! Thank you. something in exchange for my egg, like maybe some magic beans? That is a big knife. Shitheads, I'm ready for you! What can I tell you? I get shit done.
You got my way.
he claims that a minor victory.
Thank you.
think I turned the power on, but I don't know if that helps.
Jackie V claims that a minor victory.
I get shit done. Claims that a minor victory. How do they make so much fucking money? They don't even have money. Thank you. Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done.